When an alert is triggered, the assigned property contact will receive an email and text notification including the time of the occurrence and the device name. A correction action must then be performed to resolve the alert. To do so, browse through the associated device on the GPS dashboard and click the Corrective Action button. Follow the instructions provided under Guidance, and then choose an action and then click Done.